Hi, this is Vishna Raj Menon, fit and climb mister in the year 2016. Fitness is actually one thing like I carry out my life throughout the day, like 80%. I just die for fitness. I'm a fitness freak, you can say that. Actually, for everyone, fitness should be a first priority in the life. It gives you discipline. It works on your memory. It gives your memory power. What I do is like early morning, I get up in the morning and I do 50 push-ups and I do 50 sit-ups. So that actually helps me a lot to jumpstart my day. And I end my day with the same 50 push-ups and 50 sit-ups. So like that, because I was too much into fitness and that gives me a very good discipline in my life. So I would say that is fitness. I do actually like years back, I was a state athlete. I have represented my district in a state level of 100 and 400 meters. And since I met with an accident in 2012, I stopped it. So I used to play sports. Yeah. I think my message will be, drink a lot of water. Don't think that you have leisure time in your life. Whenever you get free time, do workout. Get into any physical trainings, martial arts. I think you'll have to keep yourself busy always. Work out. Whenever you get a leisure time, start reading. So always keep yourself busy. Do something other than so that your mind will keep working, your day will be like, you won't feel like you had a waste day or something. And as I told that, if you can make it as a practice, is well and good. Jump start with push-ups and sit-ups and end your day with push-ups and sit-ups. It's just numbers. I'll tell, age is just a number. I've seen my dad, when I used to get up in the morning, like 5 o'clock, when I used to go for a run, he used to tell me like, can I join you? So we used to clean our house and me and my dad used to go for a walk, used to go for a ride. So it depends upon here, you know. If you have that will to do, if you have that heart to work, nothing can stop you. Like, I would say it'd be just a number. Just live to